That nigga came out with badge and all, bro. I'm like, oh, shit. This nigga here. Nah, he had no dog with him. I think that nigga was in the back seat, though. That nigga tripped.
What we need to do is we need X7 property.
You live up? Nah. You live up?
Nah.
Hey, nigga, hey, get the fuck off. Be my nigga, bitch. Thank you, though. I appreciate the securities. I just ring them niggas in, both of them, they come twice. I hit nine twice.
Bro, I had to, bro. AJ gonna be that drunk uncle when he grow older. Got a little nephew. He gonna have a nephew and niece in the room.
I'm
doing little things and shit that y'all be doing. I got homeboys.
Y'all little young whippersnappers be doing that shit.
What's up, bro?
I'm already.
Nah, man.
Watch this up with the coat too.
Hey, nigga, don't put the motherfucking ass in the tray. I'm drunk.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome. Paris, welcome to the Parc des Princes. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's PSG against Manchester City.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions. In attack, Neymar plays alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. Into the attacking third. Good probing pass. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. And this is how the visitors will line up for this match. The goalkeeper is Ederson. John Stones starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Bernardo Silva starts with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And he scored!
Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Angel Di Maria. Definitely a throw in there. Manchester City have the ball again. It's De Bruyne. Successful tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. Cavani. It's not really away, poor clearance. Well, they were well placed until that tackle. That's a great interception. Neymar. We could get a cross in here. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. They can be quick on the break now. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Mbappe. Neymar. The break is definitely on. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Mbappe! Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him and his fans.
Well, if you're a fraction of a second out, you end up looking a fool, but he's a hero. What a conversion.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Silva. It's Aguero. Well hit and well saved. Manchester City get a corner. Oh. played in by Silva. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Intercepted well here. Nicolas Otamendi. Now he wants to take them on. Given possession away here. Idrissa Gueye. He's in here. Off the keeper, back into play. I can't see this too many times, this goal. Silva. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. David Silva! And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. De Bruyne's delivery. That's a turnover of possession here. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. David Silva with an attempted pass that doesn't work out. That's clever with a through pass from Verratti. Di Maria with the run. And there it is!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Idrissa Gueye saw the direction of the pass. Silva. Here's Walker. Bernardo Silva went for the cross. The defender made the block. And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Kyle Walker. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Tries the shot here. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Corner now for Manchester City. Incisive pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Looks the shoot. Now Neymar, he's made it look easy.
This contest is over, done and dusted. But the post-mortem will be a long and arduous one.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Idrissa Gueye. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Able to intercept here. Silva. Aguero. And it's a goal. They've scored one. He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Really in the clear now. And they've got in to score here. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, you have to say he's been unplayable today, Martin. What a performance. Fine finishing.
And here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. It's about finding the right pass now. Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position. Silva. Made a quick interception. De Bruyne. Silva. Set up to play on the break now. He's pinched it back again. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Bernardo Silva trying to turn over the play here. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Being closed down. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Cavani. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Offside given against Sergio Aguero. Given possession away here. Verratti. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. David Silva with an incisive pass. It's offside and the referee's given it. Now Bernat. Thiago Silva. Neymar. Mbappe. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. In for Neymar. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Look on YouTube.
Neymar. And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Real shock to the scoreline here at half. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. And the pass not completed, really. Walker. Silva. Given away by Manchester City. This could be a chance. Had to lunge for it. Very dangerous. Could have conceded a penalty. Kyle Walker. Sergio Aguero now. That's another successful challenge. Break quickly when they get possession. Now it's offside. John Stones. It's Aguero. Can really get at the opposition here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Sterling! It's about finding the right pass now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sergio Aguero. Silva. It's De Bruyne. Here's Aguero. Return to De Bruyne. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
It's a corner for Manchester City. It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
Oh, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
And the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. Thomas Meunier. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
Well, worked hard to get it here. Well, they've got him behind here. They've caught them out, Paris Saint-Germain, and they've scored.
Well, when it doesn't work this, it feels like a real burden to the team. But when it does, well, it's a wonderful weapon.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. The Qatari owners backing Paris Saint-Germain in the transfer market and making a bit of a statement of their own and bringing Neymar in. Should be a chance. Edison with an easy save. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. And there's the interception. They can spread the play now. Going forward well. De Bruyne. It's bounced back into play from the bar. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Comes in with a tackle. Di Maria. Neymar. Here's the shot from distance.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Offside given against Sergio Aguero. Cavani. Mbappe. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Well, they line up for the corner. Thiago Silva. Successful tackle. Sergio Aguero.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? And they've spread it out wide here.
David Silva. Now with Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Meunier. Room now out on the wing.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Tackle here. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Here's Sterling.
It's with De Bruyne.
Nicolas Otamendi. It's Aguero.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Striding forward, purposefully. Could get his cross in now.
Good interception.
Here's David Silva. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. It's De Bruyne. On to David Silva.
Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Now, can he take them on? De Bruyne! It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them.
Well, some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
And we've had lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Good bit of play in the wide area for PSG now.
Wants to have a go.
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in. Maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in the block. They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
Treads it through. Here's Aguero. Aguero can't hang onto it. They might still have another chance after that save.
Mbappe.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
It's Bernardo Silva. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Needed to be brave, and he was.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Here's Sterling. Good vision. De Bruyne.
Sergio Aguero now.
David Silva. Aguero. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. Well, it's one good moment,
on a day of many bad ones, and they have got a consolation goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Something right at the last for the Manchester City fans who have remained in the ground. That's certainly not all of them, but it's not going to change the destiny of the game.
No, it isn't, and they can probably find a way to the exit now.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Neymar!
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Alexander Zinchenko.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. He can use this room in the wide area, Kevin De Bruyne. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Here's David Silva. Well read, and a key to... There is the final whistle. That's clever with a through pass from Verratti. Di Maria with the run. And there it is! Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Needed. Now Neymar, he's made it look easy.
She played, she was like, the score was fucking, she was like, the score was fucking, like, 11, was it 11? Was it 11-0? And then after that, she played him again, she got beat 15-0. Then she played.
Whoa, 15-0 by computer?
Oh, legendary,
my God, alright. Shit.
And then she played again, and she got beat 9-0. And she was like, man, fuck this shit.
Oh, two like, people, alright. Hey, yo, new streamer. Welcome to the Smoke and Humble shit. Subscribe, bitch.
Real gang shit.
Whole lot of gang shit.
Can't say no shit like that, man.
Like, yeah,
subscribe,
right.
Bitch.
Yeah, nigga, I'm smoked, nigga. Let's see what the fuck that means.
I know you are, it's okay.
Oh yeah, y'all gotta get y'all a score, man.
ain't remember seeing the screen either. I don't remember seeing the screen either, bro. Wait, are you watching that? Where are you watching the game on? Oh, what? You on the game?
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball. And ask all the questions.
And this is the lineup for the home side. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Matthijs de Ligt starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. And just one up front for them today. Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today. Jordi Alba starts alongside Nelson Semedo at the back. Sergio Roberto starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Able to make a good interception. Griezmann. Luis Suarez. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. It's offside. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Here's De Ligt. Matuidi. It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is known for...
Clever pass from Suarez. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Taken by Griezmann. All peters out, rather, for them. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. This is how they love to play on the break. It's opened up. One-on-one. He stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
Sergio Roberto. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Lionel Messi. That's a fine tackle. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Aldo. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ibrahim. Oh, two of them at it. Really typifying the game. Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo! Switch at the post. I thought he thought that first one was in. Bounce back off the frame of the goal. And now he's
he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Jordi Alba.
Wow,
Sergio Busquets. Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Suarez here. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
Taken by Messi. He's blocked the shot well. Sergio Busquets. Tackle is strong. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Giving it away, Barcelona. Higuain. Frankie de Jong. Sergio Roberto. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Higuain. Aldo. Guiding it through the defenders. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Sergio Busquets. Chance for a break in numbers. Break still on. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Griezmann gives it away straight to the opposition. Luis Suarez. Sergio Roberto. And now Messi. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Messi. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. He has the potential, Lionel Messi, in moments like this, to be, by the end of his career, the best player the world has ever seen.
I don't think that's an exaggeration, Martin. It's the ball on the string there. All the best for those defenders. No chance at all.
It's Barcelona in front. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end, it was disappointing. Jordi Alba. Now it's De Jong. Good support running on either side. Griezmann. Now it's Suarez. Griezmann. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Matuidi. Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air. Won it back with an interception. Luis Suarez. It's with De Jong. Messi. He's pinched it back again. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Look at that wall. He's panicking because Messi's got the ball.
that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target.
What's the keeper doing here? Has a go here.
He blocked it then.
Trying to get that half a yard.
Busquets.
Now with Messi. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Sergio Busquets with the interception.
He's gone on one possession back with that tackle. Oh.
Busquets.
Throw in now. Dybala.
Matuidi.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
It's with De Jong.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Messi.
Bit risky that with the back heel. Good purpose in the tackle.
Griezmann.
Suarez! There still could be a chance, but they defended well.
Barcelona get the throw. Here's De Jong.
Sergi Roberto.
Messi.
Opportunity here.
He saved it and saved it well.
Swung in from the corner. Well read by the defender.
And he gets the head to it, but can only knock it out of play. Sergio Busquets.
There's been a power surge for Barca, last 15. And if there's going to be a goal, I think we can guess which end it's going to come, because there's all sorts of pressure coming now. They're doing all the pushing, aren't they? They're producing all the...
Oh, it's in there! It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Matuidi has cut out. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Sergio Busquets.
Sergi Roberto. Now it's Suarez.
Challenges for the ball.
Higuain. Oh, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily.
Great ball.
All peters out rather for them.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. An incisive pass. Suarez in the clear. Well, that's why Barcelona are so good. They've scored.
Well, we could see it coming, Martin. They were nicking the ball in the final third and have eventually got the goal. No better time to score than that. And no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Restarting at 2-0. Matuidi, Dybala, and Ronaldo, Higuain, Dybala. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
A quick look, Alan, at the marvellous contribution Messi has made. Typical, really.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal. Show me some. This shit,
Clever pass from Suarez. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Jordi Alba. It's with De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Griezmann. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Matuidi. It's poor work, really. At speed, Antoine Griezmann. A problem for the defenders. Untidy work from Barcelona. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Set up to play on the break now. It's a neat pass. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there. Oh, Barca dominating the possession stakes. And it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
Busquets. Clever pass from Suarez. Busquets hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Dybala. Matuidi. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Here's De Jong. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Dybala on the attack here. Chance for the pass. It's on the net for the goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, it was always likely.
And we restart the game 2-1. Able to intercept here. Griezmann. Successful tackle. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Ronaldo gets his foot in there. Higuain. Now with Ronaldo. Here's De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. He's cut it out. Matuidi giving the ball away now. So easy in possession. Has a go here. That shot's blocked very quickly. Well, he's cleared the danger. Higuain. Dybala. Miralem Pjanic did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Opportunity to cross it now. Solidly away.
On to Ronaldo.
Matuidi. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Slip. Messi. To the rescue, and how.
Oh, and Messi, offside here. Stopped in his tracks.
Now Danilo. Dybala. Leonardo Bonucci. Matuidi. Ronaldo. Lovely ball. Higuain.
This could be the leveller.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Sergio Busquets.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Yeah, I remember that video that you sent me when you hated that bitch. That nigga leaped off the ground.
He's still going. Fine run, this. They can spread the play now. Suarez here. Hit in hard and low.
A great tackle. He's really been solid today.
And Ronaldo. He's given it away.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. And he's got to get it away now.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Can he set himself now? Saved well by the goalkeeper. Played in by Messi.
Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick.
Read that well with the interception. Prepared to take them on, Luis Suarez.
Sergio Busquets.
Messi. Space for the shot. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Higuain. Now there is some space in the wide area. Higuain. Good interception there.
Used to seeing Barcelona with big leads, but not here. And it'll be interesting to see how they just cope with these last few minutes.
Do you believe it or not? I think they might be getting a little nervy down there.
Griezmann. Frankie de Jong.
Barcelona using the width of the pitch.
Very good tackle.
Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Easy for the goalkeeper, when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. But he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten. But, wow, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he? Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing.
Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go.
Has a go here!
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't, spectacularly.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
In from Antoine Griezmann. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
Higuain. They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Messi slips it through. He's in on goal. He just got the net, hasn't he? To Andreas Munt, and he's found the back of the net again.
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Just a reminder. 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Cuadrado. Excellent interception. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Higuain, Gonzalo Higuain. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Very good positioning by the defender. Higuain! Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Higuain! Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. And there is the final whistle.
Well, I think for the two sets of players, this has been a good exercise. Now Messi.
He's got... What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Matthijs de Ligt starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts
alongside Nelson Semedo at the back.
Sergi Roberto starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Just the feeling about La Liga and Barcelona. Barcelona Real Madrid sometimes told that they only have easy. Games to play apart from the Clásicos. That's not the case at all, is it? There's some tremendous competition in this league.
Well, they're the team that everybody wants to topple, aren't they, along with Real Madrid, and with that comes a lot of pressure for the players that wear this kit.
Here's Alexandro.
cut out by Sergio Busquets. Here's Douglas Costa.
On to Ronaldo.
That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break.
Messi.
He's blocked the shot well. Here's Douglas Costa. Khedira. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Now Messi.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Messi. Saved. Not decisively. Very able to get his body in the way. That's a great block.
It's with De Jong.
Sergio Busquets.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Messi. Good interception there.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's Douglas Costa.
Ronaldo.
Real chance. Goal! Goal! Close to the end.
Well, I think he's been a bit unlucky, the keeper there. He anticipated the effort and got something on it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Here's De Ligt.
Douglas Costa.
Higuain.
Higuain. And shoots! Matuidi.
It's offside.
Out into the wide areas now. Guiding it through.
Messi. Defender has to be quick.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. Good position for the cross. Douglas Costa. How's he done that?
Douglas Costa.
Out in front of goal. Mistake by the opposition.
Well, it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
And he scores from the spot.
For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo, left or right foot, he can take him with both.
Restarting at 2-0. Set up to play on the break now. Making sure there's no turnover. Now Danilo. Matuidi. Leonardo Bonucci. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
Griezmann. It's with De Jong.
able to intercept here. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Griezmann. Now it's Suarez. Messi. Matuidi.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, and it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been...
This is how they love to play on the break. Always been called offside here. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Good challenge here. It's a turnover of possession here. Sergio Roberto. Semedo. Messi. Wojciech Szczesny with no difficulty whatsoever. Sami Khedira. Now Danilo. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Luis Suarez. Good vision from Suarez. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks.
Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Ronaldo. Surely! And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Swung in from the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Trying to turn over the play here. Just throwing his butt. Douglas Costa. Oh, he's put it into his own net.
Could he be on his toes a little bit more? Seemed to be caught flat-footed, hence the own goal.
That could be a very costly own goal. Because they're trailing to it now. Luis Suarez. Prepared to take them on, Luis Suarez. But the cross could come in here. Sergio Busquets. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Trying to catch the other team. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Defender has to move quickly. It's with De Jong. Lionel Messi. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Shot on! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. It's Barcelona's corner. He's put in the corner. Cross has come to nothing. Busquets. Here's De Jong.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Luis Suarez. Messi. I got his angles wrong with the pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. It's a quick break. Very quick counter-attack. And not quite the full reward at the end of it.
No, it's a good effort. They cut through up to a certain point and then it came to a dead end.
And now Messi. Now it's Suarez.
He's lost the ball. So the referee awards a free kick.
Clearly a foul and an easy decision for the referee, and he's a good referee, this one. He's chosen not to show the yellow card.
No, just having a word. He's got a good relationship with the players, this referee has.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision.
Lovely ball. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Suarez.
And now Messi. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Well, there is the referee blowing for half time. It's 3-0. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Griezmann. Shielded it well, that's good skill. He's made the interception. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Good, strong tackle. It's a very good interception. Busquets. Not a good pass at all. It's poor work, really. Crafting the through pass. Goes for goal. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Oh, it's got to be on the verge here of a hat-trick, but not yet.
Well, with the confidence he's displayed, I was fully expecting the net to be bulging there.
Sergio Roberto. Lionel Messi. That's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona. Now it's De Jong. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. And here they are still probing away. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Here's Douglas Costa. Matuidi. Higuain. Well, that's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles. Good piece of tackling, though.
Lionel Messi.
Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi.
Higuain on the move, and that's a problem for the defenders. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Matuidi. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Sergio Busquets.
Sergio Roberto. It's Messi. Lionel Messi.
Great ball from Messi. Now it's Suarez. Very good stop here. Corner now for Barcelona. In goes the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the train. Running ground, I think.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
They're looking good when they attack.
Messi.
Here's a chance.
He has come to the rescue this time.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
Oh, watching the opposition backpedal a bit, Sami Khedira has a go at them.
Sergi Roberto.
It's Messi.
Slip through. In on the goalkeeper.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Messi.
Very good challenge.
It's with Danilo.
Matuidi.
Higuain. Matuidi.
Higuain.
Excellent challenge.
It's with De Jong.
Luis Suarez.
Guided through.
Messi.
Read the intentions. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Now Danilo.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Higuain.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Sergio Busquets.
Sergi Roberto.
Barcelona get the advantage. Jordi Alba. Now, can he take them on?
A chance to whip it in here.
Got past his marker.
Goal! Oh! Off the post and in!
Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker brilliantly.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
He's done well to get it on target, I guess, from that distance, but comfortable for the keeper.
Yeah, he's going to have to do a lot better than that to beat a keeper of this ability.
Sergio Busquets.
It's with De Jong.
Jordi Alba.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Luis Suarez.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating.
Could pull one back here. Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
10 minutes left of regular time.
That's the goalkeeper's ball.
When he was trying to find his teammate, darting through the centre there, and probably onside.
Sergio Busquets.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
It's with De Jong.
One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
Messi.
Piqué.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
It's with De Jong.
Luis Suarez. He's won it back, easily.
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
The break is definitely on.
Real chance now.
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say really game over. Jordi Alba. Griezmann. He's lost the ball.
Sergi Roberto.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Griezmann.
Frankie de Jong.
Piqué.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Higuain.
Sami Khedira.
Griezmann. Now it's De Jong. It's the danger that Messi guiding it through the defenders. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, they've got a goal, and that will mean a bit to the players, particularly the scorer, and maybe the manager of the team.
Well, this really is too little, too late. They're not going to get back in this game now, surely.
And there it is, the final whistle.
Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Here's Douglas Costa. Ronaldo.
Goal! Off the post and in!
Crazy boy.